Also, a top Iranian commander said on Thursday that Iran was not moving towards a war but was not afraid of any conflict, the semi-official Tasnim news agency reported after U.S. President Donald Trump said Tehran was behind an anti-U.S. protest in Iraq. Trump accused Iran of orchestrating demonstrations at the U.S. embassy in Iraq on Tuesday and said Tehran will be held responsible. Iran has, however, rejected the accusation.